Nass.
The greatest wrestler in the world today, Mr.
What are you doing, baby? What are you doing?
to you. Your ugly laugh can you very cool way.
Come on, Fever!
Right,
Orange! Fever, I don't beat him up! Shut your mouth, old man, before I slap you in the next chair.
I'm talking to you. Do I look like a coward?
No, I believe.
Now you could think that your guys are the greatest, but in my eyes, my boys are the greatest. We're talking about Buddy Weiser. A very good friend of mine. And we're also talking about Shadow Extreme. Who is not here by right now, but he will be. So, what I'm gonna say to you right now, put your best guys against my guys any day, and they will beat the living crap out of your guys. I'm not done yet. Oh, I'm sorry, you wanna say something? But you can. No, hey! There's my buster. Was it?
Anyways, like I was saying, you're angry right now, your shoulder is hurt. You keep ducking my guys. Mr. Nasty, who is not on the best.
Who is
Damon Marks? Damon Marks is one of the legitimate great wrestlers.
Okay. Mr. Nasty? Who is Mr. It sounds like something I left in the toilet this morning. Mr. Nasty, please. And who else?
Damon Marks.
Wow. Damon Marks.
Who did you get? Beat Mr. Nasty last week.
The cameraman. He beat Mr. Nasty. Now. You want to continue? Oh, no, I don't think so. This is Vinny's time. This may be called the Weasel's Day. But you're on Vinny's time. I am the champ. Bring your boys, and I'll bring mine. Anytime, anywhere, any place.
Watch them out! What the fuck? What? You keep talking my guys because you know they can beat you, man. Anytime, any place, I know they can beat you. You're injured right now. I know you can't beat my guys. None of your guys can beat my guys. So Vinny, any time when you heal up and you want to put Sandy down the box.
Okay, enough of that. Do you guys want to really listen to this guy talk? Should I beat him down? Come on, I can't hear you guys.
How dare you interrupt our time?
What? Did you guys hear that? He said he's on his time. You might want to go to the doctor for that.
And as to you, Mark, don't think I forgot about you.
I will be ready in 2 weeks, and I got less than a month. But I will come back, and if you want to go, we'll go.
Yes,
sir. Thank you.
Miss me? Jessica Simpson, sing the chorus.
When you walk through the door, it was clear to me.
Because about, I guess it was about a month ago, you were in that very corner, you did a monkey flip off the top rope, you landed on your shoulder, you were rushed to the hospital, you were in the hospital for 24 hours, they did x-rays, they did MRIs, the first thing they said, you'd be out of action for 6 to 8 months. Now, it's nice to talk to these people about taking people on, but give us an honest assessment, because you have 30 days to defend that belt. If you don't defend the belt in 30 days, you have to forfeit the belt. Those are the championship rules. What is the status of your injury? You can't possibly be thinking of getting into the ring when the doctor told you to take 6 months off.
I'm not gonna take 6 months off. And another thing is that
I'll take care of
your, I will be back 2 weeks. No matter what the doctor says, I will still be here, and no one's gonna take this belt unless they beat me to the ground. And I'm doing it for all of you people. Doesn't matter if I'm almost dead, I'm still gonna defend this belt. And I will be back. And thank you guys for all your support.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. I didn't think I'd hear it. Hey, Benny, take one more walk around the ring here. These guys want to cheer you on. Ladies and gentlemen, Benny Dye, can you believe it? You should not be in the ring. You should not be getting in there. Torn rotator cuff. The doctor said 6-8 weeks. Don't get in the ring. He says he'll be back. So that month, that was 6 months. Don't go back in the ring. In 6 weeks, he's coming back in the ring. That'll be in 2 weeks. Right here at the Wheelhouse Gym. I'll tell you, I can't believe it. This guy's crazy. He's insane. He should not be getting in the ring. He's got courage. He must have great courage. That could be the only reason. This guy is not going to let the fans down because of that courage. Who will he face in 2 weeks? We don't know. But in 2 weeks, he will be here. He will end up being in that ring. Will it be Zamil? Will it be Robbie Royce? Will it be a Ronnie Piper? I don't know who it will be. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, Vinny Valiant.
Right there.
Hey! I'm an old man.